Well met. Have you any weapons for me? Good of you to go to the trouble. Many thanks. We'll... I've you to thank for that new recruit. The lad's well eager, he is. He fits soldiers like him, boosts them around. There's just one problem. Seeing a lad so spirited, so sets my blood to boiling, you see. Need I explain further? What say you? Care to glad to hear it. Think of it like a game. Whoever steps out first loses. Simple enough, eh? Seeing as you're no warrior, you do. Let's begin. Well fought. You're even stronger than I'd anticipated. I dare say I needed that. I've ne'er met anyone like you. You've a commendable sort, you are.
Sir Baron, you must come, and quickly! A goblin pack has descended over by the rope bridge. We're in need of your aid.
My thanks for the report. I'll go at once. Goblins can be dastardly. We'll have need of capable fighters.
Quick! Fire here! Watch my back! I'd rather not draw steel if I could.
Okay, another moment's rest.
Must hold out till someone comes to me.
Fancy a gander?
Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
We ought to put it to good use.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
We've got goblins! Huzzah! What a team!
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battles.
Ears pricked. It'll be difficult to pinpoint distant foes by sight alone.
This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of material.
Randall! What happened? Speak to me, lad!
Sir. We managed to fell the goblins, but then a cyclops charged us out of nowhere, wounded and enraged. We stuck the beast with arrows till one of them pierced its eye. It fled, but I've no doubt it will return.
Never mind that, lad. You survived, and that's... It seemed my days of peace are at an end. Do you recall the soldier we met on the road? He was rather but they'll want me to take responsibility for that, I just know it. Shan't be long afore I'm forced to resign from my post. I doubt such a thing would be asked of any human instructor. But I'm bestial, aren't I? There's no fighting it. But I'll be damned if I let the troops suffer on my account. In the time that remains to me, I'll get them trained up as best I can.
Vermin's treatment of Beastrons is lamentable indeed.
What's done is done.
Shall we seek out the young man from the other day? Follow me, Master. I shall guide you to the location.
This shan't go down well.
A lighter pack makes for a lighter heart, t'would seem. Curious how a fine meal makes your eyelids heavy, but not your stomach. Good sleep is the key. To a good adventure. Is your pack not overburdensome? You carry so much, I worry for your poor spine. Slow your feet! You run too far!
I've just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location? Shall we seek out the young man from the other day? Pray, allow me to show you the way.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. I've got a good feeling about this one. Get your eyes on I will protect you.
Let me get that. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
We must not let down our guard.
We've earned ourselves a pat on the back.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
It seems we have enraged our foes.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
Gran, I want to learn magic, please.
This again, child. You know full well your father has forbidden it. There are plenty of things more deserving of your interest. Why not turn your aspirations elsewhere?
Why must you always take father's side? I'd have thought you...
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
What is it? If you're looking for Gran, she's out. It is dreadful dull round here. All I want is to study magic, but Gran refuses to teach me. If only I had a grimoire or two. If you find any grimoires, you needn't seek them out. Any you happen to find... There! All done. Mayhap I was a little... Oh, and Gran is like to confiscate...
So, we are to scour for the grimoires on... Trisha's list.
Have you brought me a grimoire, sir?
Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
Shall we set it rolling?
Might there be aught over there?
Trisha's been rather restless.
Oh, I'd not have thought we'd find one here.
A splendid discovery.
Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
Goblins, master! One of us has been drenched!
I shall wait.
We've naught to gain by fighting here. Best we push on.
We might take now. Allow me to show you.
Out what's inside.
Keep your ears pricked. Our foes might betray themselves with the slightest sound.
Remain alert, and naught shall catch us by surprise.
And here I was, hoping for some great treasure. Now I feel a fool. Kills as surely as any blade. We can prevail here, but only if we keep our wits about us.
Thank you.
So close a call offers no solace in victory. Let us pick ourselves up, dust ourselves off, and try not to slip up again.
Over here, if you would.
Here we go again. Give no quarter! Understood.
To match your skill, Master.
The monster seems to have dropped something.
Efficiency at its best.
Once more.
Over here, if you please.
The find of the century, I dare say. I wonder whether my master from beyond the... Rift managed to find that. Somehow I doubt it.
Very well. I shall go on ahead.
Over here, if you would.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
Do you wish for me to proceed? We won't be able to climb back up this slope once we've gone down.
Ha ha! I could do this all day!
Over here, if you please.
We are under attack!
Have a little faith in yourself!
Huzzah!
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize.
Must have taken a wrong turn.
Well met. Much obliged.
Nothing caught your eye? That's a shame. Let's hope there's aught worth our coin next time.